thing happened on the way to the 21 season. There's the catch by the big tight end, Lucas Kroll. Kenny Pickett and Lucas Kroll start connecting. It's a really good open-up, Roddy.
Kroll, a big tight end, 6'6", 270 pounds. You see him kind of fade the block. Just runs a deep out.
In the handoff, dumps it, Lucas Kroll, touchdown Pittsburgh.
This is designed to go to Lucas Kroll and get a little play action and then a run by the receiver that could have easily been called pass interference. You got to turn around, show your
duck it off. Play action. This might be a double pass. It is. Kroll is open. It's a touchdown. Jared Wayne with the pass. Kroll pulls it in and Pitt has tied the game. Well, it was a flat start for Pitt coming in here to Rocky Top. And it's been all Pitt the late part of the first and here in the second quarter. A little trick-a-ration. The double pass works to him.
Wade on the double pass to the tight end, Kroll. We've seen that play before. They're going to run it. Vatakanda. Great move. Touchdown. And a toss to the wide side of the field. This is Davis. Cuts it north south. Still on his feet. Davis.
Kick it.
End zone! And a touchdown for the Panthers! Lucas Kroll has the TD from Pickett.
You knew it wasn't going to be too long before he found his big man, the transfer from the University of Florida. Good job, man.
Pickett over the middle, Kroll into the end zone! Touchdown!
Pickett. Backing up, steps up, bullet to the end zone, Kroll the touchdown.
Pickett throws, end zone, caught, touchdown Pittsburgh. The big tight end, Lucas Kroll, in the rain, comes down with it. North Carolina will have their opportunity, but Pittsburgh strikes first.
See Lucas Kroll flexing. The way he uses his body to shield the defender off, Kenny Pickett puts him right on the number.
And he stays in the block. Pickett has room instead. It's Kroll. Spread it around to his receivers.
We got to keep an eye on Jared Wayne and whether he comes back into this game. We've already seen.
Hasn't really had much since. Now, defensively, he said our guys are playing physical.
Wentz picked up nicely. Complete. That's Lucas Kroll, the tight end, at the 40-yard line.
Really good skill set. 6'6", 260. He was a former.